time I was going through a period where everybody was trying to give me advice because I was struggling, and Reggie just came up and said, look, I know what you're going through. Go up there and be yourself. They know you can play. Everybody in the stands knows you can play. So go up there and do what you can do. Be yourself. And that seemed to be the right thing at the right time.
Thing that I can see right at the present time, he's just got to go out and play and get the experience, and the more he plays, the more experience he gets, I think the easier it's going to be for him.
And Father knew best, for as the season developed, Cal began to blossom, both at the plate and in the field.
Now Ripken, got him!
But Baltimore's brash manager, Earl Weaver, wasn't convinced that third base was where Cal should play. So he made a brash decision, one that would have historic implications.
Earl took a chance and decided he was going to move in as a shortstop. I had no warning. I didn't take any ground balls. I hadn't played shortstop in 2 or 3 years. And all of a sudden now, I went back to the position. He said, don't worry. He said, I just want you to make all the routine plays. And as you get more comfortable, then you'll start, you know, playing the way that you remember how you play.
What a play by Cal Ripken!
The organization really wasn't, there were more that thought that Cal was too big or maybe a little too slow to play shortstop, but his range was good. I knew that from hitting the ground balls, but took a lot of talking and giving in both sides, here, there, the other thing. I said, well, let me just keep him in there till I satisfy myself. Well, we caught fire.
With Cal at shortstop, the O's began to roll. At one point, they won 17 of 18 games. With one game left to play, they found themselves tied with the Milwaukee Brewers for the division lead. Emotions ran high, but Weaver had announced his retirement. The O's had won the series' first 3 games and now needed a sweep. But the Brewers won the game and the division.